guess I'll lead off. Logan, seeing today, I saw something that I didn't see before out of Robert Morris' squad. A little more physicality than I imagined that you guys would have out there. Is that something you see in your identity or looking forward, or do you feel like that's something?
Yeah, I mean, we got to rein it in a little bit. But I do like the intensity. We need that. We need that finish of plays, you know, between the whistles, though. Right? We had a couple penalties that we talked about that we could avoid. And but I like that. We need that fight. We need that mentality. So, yeah, definitely. Hi, Matt.
Hi, everyone.
Good evening.
Talk about bringing in a bunch of graduates and kind of build and meld this team to what you want it to be and how you, what you saw it on the ice and maybe if that's working towards what you're looking for.
Yeah, I mean, obviously, you know, it's kind of a different world now with the transfer portal and things like that. We were really happy with the youngsters that we brought in, the freshman class, but obviously you can't replace a class every 4 years, right? So you have to go out and find a way to balance your classes out. And you know, it's wonderful to have these, you know, the girls come in and have different perspectives on things. And it brings a lot of experience, both good and bad, that they can kind of help, kind of guide our team and help our team through some tough situations.
To all you guys, I know you guys already like played a couple of games on the road, but what does it mean to actually finally be back at home? I know it's been 2 years, Logan, I know, probably more than others, but yeah, just speak on like finally being at home and playing a game here.
Yeah, it's special. Game days here are a special thing. I've been doing it for a long time, 15 some odd years probably, I think the math is correct, I don't know. It's been a long time, but you know, it's a really, really exciting time to be able to come back and play in front of the fans, and a lot of hard work went in by a lot of people to make this day happen, and it was electric. It was electric. It was so much fun, and an emotional day, and I'll probably go sit in my office and cry by myself, and I don't want anybody to see it, but it's a special place, and it was a special day today for sure.
Janelle, how do you feel about that? I mean, coming into this and, you know, this whole atmosphere. I mean, you guys don't usually play in front of this many people, have this kind of crowd and this kind of electricity, as Coach said. What was it like going out there and then scoring a goal and adding a couple of assists?
Yeah, it was definitely different than what I'm used to. There was a lot of people up there, so it was pretty nerve-wracking at first. But I think once the team got into it and we got the swing of things, it was super exciting, and just feeding off the crowd's energy really helped us.
Mine's for all three of you. You say your names, I don't know if I won't have it on here beforehand. Coming into Robert Morris in the transfer process, a lot of you are going through this. What was it like trying to adapt to a new system? I know coming up in the juniors it becomes normal, but coming over in the collegiate level, what's it like to adjust to the new system and what's it like in Robert Morris here?
I think it's always difficult, but I feel like if you have like the right people, the right environment, you know, the culture around you to do it, it makes it a lot easier. And I think, you know, even having 2 years under my belt, I feel like it's always nerve-wracking to go into a new environment, but I think I owe all to the girls to help me, you know, be the best person and the best player I can possibly be. So it was exciting.
Sorry, go ahead.
Definitely being part of something new too for the program coming back, so it's very exciting.
I was gonna say a 6-1 scoreline. What would you guys say an overall performance, I guess, finally being back on the ice?
What do you think, ladies?
What's
up?
Overall performance.
I can go. I think we really battled through adversity through the first two periods. I think we stuck with the game, and even though it was a 6-1 win, like, it wasn't like that the whole game. So I think we really battled hard, and we really found ourselves in the third period to be able to put up that many goals.
For any of you guys, after the game, final whistle sounds, you guys kind of piled on, looked like you guys won a championship. What was that feeling like to kind of get that win here for the first time in 2 years?
It's definitely overwhelming and exciting coming back, so it's fun to remember. Logan said in the locker room, it's going to be a core memory that'll live on.
I think no matter how many games you have in your belt, obviously something like this is uncomparable. It's a moment that I'll forever remember, like the girls said, and yeah, I can't wait to do it again and again and again with these girls in this group.
I think like the work that everyone's put into bringing this program back and helping us, like all the people that have been here today doing the work and supporting us, like being able to win in front of them, it was a great feeling.
How would you say this win would carry on through the rest of the year, this sort of statement win going through the rest of the year? Would you think that's a fair assessment?
Yeah, we're just getting started, so we're
We gotta do it again tomorrow at noon.
Tickets still on sale.
All good. All right. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Thanks, crew. Appreciate you.